This is a quick guide for the Rides of War achievement in World of Warcraft. No doubt you've seen the news today that there are two new mounts being given away for Blizzcon virtual ticket holders. They are the unique Stormwind Skychaser and Orgrimmar Interceptor. All you need to do to get your hands on these is to buy a Blizzcon virtual ticket. This is purchased from the Blizzard store for $40 US, or 3 WoW tokens, which will set you back around 500,000 gold. Once the transaction is completed, you'll get the achievement without even needing to log in. Upon logging in, however, you'll find the mounts as gifts in your mount menu, which you will need to open separately on each faction. Congratulations on getting your hands on some of the coolest mounts around. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button or subscribe to keep up to date with loads more achievement guides coming soon. Thanks for watching.